everyone knows today here I am, you know, just introducing myself and about my movies. So thank you so much that everyone came here to support me and to know and to the reach people. So thank you so much for that. So I start from the beginning now. I came here for Marumuga movie, which is like Entertainment Unlimited panel. They called me for just for audition. So that's how I just landed here. And there was like yes or no for me that time. And I really thought, yes, I want to do in Tamil cinema, you know. I want to be in Tamil cinema. So that's how I came here. And I got the Marumugam project through John sir. Again, Uyir Kuyiraga, which is Vijay Manoj Kumar director, so is there. Again, John sir given me that project, so that's how I started.
Ninga kelvigal, we can shoot questions.
கார்த்திக்
வாங்கி கொடுத்தாலும் நடிப்பு.
எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ், எஸ், ஐ ஷுட் சே திஸ் ஃபர்ஸ்ட். என்னன்னா ஃபர்ஸ்ட் எனக்கு தமிழே தெரியாது முன்னாடி. இப்போ ஒரு அட்லீஸ்ட் நான் ஒன் அண்ட் ஹாஃப் இயர் சம்திங் இஸ் லைக் தட் நவ். I should say from the Marumugam, director Kamal sir, he taught me like anything. Before, I used to do modeling and all. But Tamil experience, like, enna sonnana, romba different ah irukku. Like, everyone likes Tamil cinema. South innna romba pidikum ellarkum. Enna North la, neenga Punjab la paringa. Actually, I'm a Punjabi, so that's why. So, anga enna na, Shah Rukh Khan paringa, Deepika Padukone paringa. Ella, they want to be from the Tamil, they want to start from there. So comes to me, I really love that. And my experience with this, I don't know why I'm so attached with this. So I should say my experience is very pretty cool in Tamil industry, I should say. And I really hope that it will be like that. Abdi sollu mudiyadhu. I want to act with anyone, so, you know, like everyone, all the heroes, nothing is like that. Sorry? I should say glamour plus homely. Anmari actually character irukku, like real life, so I go for both.
What he asked na, the actress from Bombay,
yeah,
they are always going for glamour characters. So what about you? You are comfortable with the glamour?
Yes, I am comfortable with
and why the Bombay people, they are choosing glamour only?
Why? See, it's about the think, I should say. What they think, it's like they have a beauty, they have everything. I'm not saying South India don't have beauty, they have much, we appreciate, but they are more comfortable to do that. If you ask me, it's my opinion, nothing else.
What's your expectation in
the South
India?
Expectation is being top. Sorry? What kind of? It's like, I need glamour, yes, because somewhere I feel it's important in our career. And in stories, in the scripts, you know, it's like that for me. So I go for, you know, homely also, I should say. Yeah, so many. They know everyone. Simran,
yeah.
Khushboo ma'am, Sneha. Sorry? My friends.
No, no, no. What he is asking, the heroines from Punjab, who gave you any advice?
Yes, about Simran ma'am.
Yeah, talk about it.
He actually said about Simran ma'am. So, that's how.
She gave any advice to you?
Who?
Simran?
No.
No. Anybody gave you any advice?
Yes, I should say Sneha.
Sneha
ma'am, yeah. Mm.
Let's talk about it, please.
Yes, I speak
where,
about Sneha. That
how?
We met in like a common place. So she just said me, Preeti, you should do what you like, you know. Just not for homely. That time I was shooting Maramukam, so that's how I met her. So she said, you should be comfortable with the character. Do what, it should be glamour, it should be, you know, homely, it should be anything, you know. So, see, she just told me that, so I really appreciate and really, you know, like that, you know, the senior actors appreciate you like that and they keep you somewhere, so I really like and I'm thankful to her. Sorry?
How many languages you know?
I know only Tamil, English, Hindi, like that.
Tamil, English,
Punjabi, Sindhi,
Punjabi,
Gujarati, Nali. All the North, you know, Marathi. All that.
Marathi, no.
Yeah. Role model. No. I didn't.
ஏதாவது இந்த காதல் கல்யாணம் அந்த மாதிரி ஏதாவது பரபரப்பாக கேட்டிங்கன்னா நாளைக்கு ஏதாவது டைட்டில் போடுறதுக்கு யூஸ் ஆகும். கேளுங்க கேளுங்க, பாவல்லாம் ஒன்றும் கிடையாது. எதுவும் அப்படி போடுங்க, வாங்க அப்படி வாங்க வலிக்கு.
சாரி,
குடும்பத்தில் குழப்பத்தை உண்டு நாங்கள்.
I didn't get
it. Kissing scenes.
Kissing scenes.
It was in
Marumugam.
Yeah, you talk about the lip kiss in Marumugam.
Okay. It was in Marumugam and it was, see, if you say like how sir said, you know, Mumbai girls are very, you know, like why they want to do glamour and all. For them, it's, I should not say they are very broad-minded and all. It's wrong then.
Okay.
For me, it's a scene. So what director sir said, it's required to the script, so I just did that. And it was really, yes, for a minute we were so nervous to do that. So that's how it happened.
Would you want to draw a line with respect to the glamour roles? Where do you want to draw the line? Like you wouldn't prefer doing some kind of glamour-oriented roles. Is there a line you would like to draw or you're open?
I can't say it's open. It's every character has something, some limits. So for glamour also has some, you know, the line. So you should not always.
If I elaborate,
I should say it should not be vulgar. If I say it should, you know, if family or kids or anyone, you know, our family also comes and watch the movie. So they should not feel bad. You know, what is this and you know. That should not be there. So, otherwise glamour is fine.
Is there any kind of specific role or the bad one which you dream of taking up? Some kind of role, maybe a woman-centric character which you would prefer to take up on the enact also?
Actually, I like to be going with heroine-oriented movies. If you see, I choose Marumugam because it's more over the girl. You know, the girl has to run that. Same in Uyir Kuyiraga, it's also like that. So yes, coming up projects I see in that way, where girls, you know, get so much of importance with the message, with the respect, you know. So I go for that actually.
If you are going for any hero movies, you won't get it, then how you will do it?
No, there should be, you know, a girl importance should be there. I don't want to just come for two, you know, songs and just come for three scenes and go back.
What about if it is Sachin?
Sorry?
What about if it is Sachin? There is no hero in the film, but a film of a bigger hero. Will you accept or wait for a hero?
You understand? Can I explain? Yeah, if you are going for Ajit movie, like heroes movie,
yeah,
they are calling you as a heroine. If you are ready to do that, or otherwise you will wait for the heroine's important roles.
If I say Ajit sir, I'm a fan of Ajit sir, so I should say yes, I'll go for that.
For Ajit only. Ajit kaha naanga vittu kodupomnranga vera onnu.
Yeah.
About your opinion in love.
No. No. Sorry? Yeah. Yeah, I love that. Sorry?
Yeah. அது வந்து தமிழ் இண்டஸ்ட்ரியில் அந்த அர்த்தம் கிடையாது. அம்மா அப்பாவை லவ் பண்ணுறேன்னு சொன்னால் ஏன் ஃபேக்லாம் சொல்லாதப்பான்னு சொல்லிடுவீங்க. அதனால் லவ் இன்னும் லவ் பண்ண ஆரம்பிக்கல.
Yeah. I can't say that. Actor you're saying, right? Oh, who? Actor, that's what I'm saying. Comfortable to me.
Naal hero. Daniel Balaji, Anup and Sanjeev against Sharan. Four peoples, in the four peoples, who you like most?
I can't define like that because in the set they were so, you know, comfortable kind of. So I can't say only one person, it will be bad then. So I felt they were so comfortable with me. So I didn't get that feeling, I'm not comfortable, whether I know Tamil or I don't know my dialogues or whatever. They were comfortable, they are good guys and good actors, yes. So I felt comfortable, nothing else. Sorry?
Apart from your acting movies, did you watch any Tamil movies?
Not recently.
Mm-hmm.
It was like Idhar Neechal what I saw last.
Yeah. Idhar Neechal paatha.
Is there any money for romance in your life, break your marriage?
Sorry?
Is there any scope for falling in love or getting romantic, break your marriage?
Well, it's a personal question actually, but
what do you feel about it?
You can answer.
Would you like to fall in love and get married or?
Yeah, exactly. I do that. If the time comes, yes, obviously. I like to be with person and love to that person, then only I can. Modeling is very much different and acting is very much different. From my perspective is that, because when I was doing modeling, it's only the RAM shows, the designer RAM shows and all, you can do it. But acting is completely different. You live your life in acting, I should say. Modeling, it's not that. And in acting you have so many faces, the crying, the smiley, the love, the romance, the dramatic, everything you have, the fun. So I feel it's, for me it's very, you know, different from, which is easy for me. No modeling. I'm not comfortable with just be stiff and, you know, like how you guys are staring me right now and making me nervous. So I feel it's, cinema industry. Yes. Sorry? No, I'm sorry. I won't go for that. No, I won't do.
Any other questions? Yes, thank you.